started out doing wood rings. And so we take the finest wood from the Big Island of Hawaii, and then...
Really exciting to be able to show my stuff in a trade show type atmosphere and meet buyers and press and media and all that.
I used to model, and it just hit me one day. I had kind of a vision dream about it, and it just happened. I thought, I gotta do this.
New audiences, so.
I've been making knitted and crocheted bikinis in Hawaii for 30 years.
All of you that are participating as vendors are also new members, so we're really happy to have you on board, and both with Outfit and Hawaii Fashion Fund. So, thank you.